morning students. Today we'll see question number 16, exercise 3.2. As you can see on the board, matrix A is given 1 0 2 0 2 1 2 0 3. We have to prove that A cube minus 6 A square plus 7 A plus 2 I is equal to 0. With this equation, we have to prove this as 0. Here A is matrix. Now, to find A cube, we need first A square. To find A cube, we need first A square. And you know how to find A square as we did in the last class. 1, 0, 2. 0, 2, 1. 2, 0, 3. A into A. So if you write into, you can write direct matrix. 1, 0, 2. 0, 2, 1. 2, 0, 3. Now, moving to A square, see the simplification. We have to multiply row with column. Now you see, first row, first column. First row, first column. 1 into 1.
हाँ, मैं तुम्हारा ऑनलाइन नंबर मांग रहा था।
Sorry for the inconvenience. First row, first column. First element gets multiplied with first. Now what is second element? 0. Second element is 0. 0 into 0. Plus 2 into 2. First row, first column. First element with first, second with second, third with third. Now first row, second column. 1 into 0, 0 into 2, plus 2 into 0. First row, second column. Now, first row, third column. 1 into 2, 0 into 1, plus 2 into 3. First row, first column, first row, second column, first row, third column. Once the columns are completed, go to the next row. Second row, first column. 0 into 1. Now, 2 into 0. 1 into 2. Same method. First with first, second with second, third with third. Column is completed, go to the next column. 0 into 0. 2 into 0, 2 into 2 in fact, 2 into 1 into 0, second column is completed, go to third column, second row, third column, 0 into 2, 2 into 1, plus 1 into 3. Moving to the last row. Once the columns are completed, we have to move to the next row. Now, third row, first column. 2 into 1. 0 into 0. Plus 3 into 2. Third row, first column. Now, third row, second column. 2 into 0. 0 into 2. 3 into 0. Now, third row, third column. 2 into 2, 0 into 1, 3 into 3. Now, A square value. what is a square value? See here, 1 into 1, 0 into 0, 2 into 2, 4. 1 into 0, 0 into 2, plus 2 into 0. 1 into 2, 0 into 1, plus 2 into 3. 0 into 1, 2 into 0, plus 1 into 2. 0 into 0, 2 into 2, plus 1 into 0. 0 into 2, 2 into 1, plus 1 into 3. Lastly, 2 into 1, 2 in 0 into 0, 3 into 2, 6. 2 into 0, 0 into 2. Now, 3 into 0. 2 into 2, 4. 0 into 1, 0. 3 into 3, 9. Now, moving to the last step of this a square. 1 plus 4, 5. 0 plus 0 plus 0. 2 plus 0 plus 6, 0 plus 0 plus 2, 0 plus 4 plus 0, 0 plus 2 plus 3, 2 plus 6, 0, 4 plus 9. We got a square. Once you got a square, you can go to a cube. Either you write a into a square or a square into a. Both will give you a cube. Now, first write a. What is a? 1, 0, 2. 0, 2, 1. 2, 0, 3. Now, write a square. What is a square? 5, 0, 8. 2, 4, 5, 8, 0, 30. Now, A cube we will find. Same method, row into column. See here what we will get here. 1 into 5, 0 into 2, 2 into 8. Or you write like this, and you write like, and simplify. 1 into 0, first row, second column, 0 into 4, plus 2 into 0, first get multiply with first, second with second, and third with third. Now, 1 into 8, 0 into 5, 2 into 13. Once the columns are completed, go to the next row. Same method. Second row, first column. 0 into 5. 2 into 2. 1 into 8. Second row, first column. Don't go to the next row. Second row, second column, second row, third column. Complete them first. 0 into 0. 2 into 4. Now, third. 1 into 0. Now, second row, third column. What is first? 0 into 8. Second, 2 into 5. Third, 1 into 13. Once the columns are completed, go to the next row. 2 into 5. 0 into 2. 3 into 8. Now, moving further. 2 into 0. First with first. Second with second. Third with third. 3 into 0. Now, third row, third column, 2 into 8, 16. 0 into 5, 0. 5 into 13 Now lastly, we will get a cube value of the simplification. See here, 5 plus 16, 21, 0 plus 0 plus 0, 8 plus 0 plus 26, yes? Now, 4 plus 8, 12, 0 plus 8 plus 0, 10 plus 3, 13, 10 plus 24, 34, 0 plus 0 plus 0, 16 plus 39, 50. Now, we will go to the final answer of this. I will have the first step. See what is the equation here. A cube minus 6a square plus 7a plus 2i. A cube minus 6a square plus 7a plus 2i. We have just one example of this kind of study. We need to prove this answer is 0. And you get 0. If you are not getting 0, either the question is wrong or your answer is wrong. Now, see here. A cube. We got a cube here. 21, 0, 34, 12, 8, 13, 34, yes? 23, 23. This should be 23. Now, 12 plus 8 plus 13, 23, 0, 55. In case, if you are not getting this 0, if something is wrong, like just happened, then you can verify very easily. Because the final answer is 0, must and should answer is 0. If you are not getting 0, you can multiply again, you can see. Now, minus 6, I'll keep outside. I'll write a square. 5, 0, 8, 2, 4, 5, 8, 0, 30. Now, moving further, plus 7 I'll write outside. I'll write A. 1, 0, 2. 0, 2, 1. 2, 0, 3. Plus 2, I. 1, 0, 0. 0, 1, 0. 0, 0, 1. Now, plus 7 you multiply inside, 7 into 1, 7 into 0, 7 into 2, 7 into 0, 7 into 2, 7 into 1, 7 into 2, 7 into 0, 7 into 2. Multiple will get multiplied with all the elements. Now, plus, like that here also it will get multiplied with all the elements. 2 into 1, 0, 0, 0, 2 into 1, 0, 0, 0, 2. Now, see the final answer. 21 minus 30 plus 7 plus 2. First element minus first element plus first element plus 2 first element. Only we have taken first element. Now we will move to the next element, second, 0. What is second? 0. What is third, second here? 0. What is second here? 0. Now, 34, third element. Third element, minus here, 48. Observe carefully. Third element is 34. Third element is 48 into minus minus 48. Third element is 14. Here third element is 0. First row is completed now. First row is completed. Moving to the next row. First element 12. First element minus here outside 12. First element 0. First element 0. Second row. Second element, 8 minus 24 plus 14 plus 2. 23 minus 30 plus 7 plus 0. Now, 34, first element, 34 minus first element, 48 plus first element, 14 plus first element, 0. Respective element, यहाँ पे जो element check हो रहा है, यहाँ पे भी वही check होगा, यहाँ पे भी और वहाँ पे। अब second element, third row में second element zero, यहाँ पे है minus zero और यहाँ पे है plus zero और वहाँ पे है plus zero. Last 55 minus 78 plus 21 plus 2. Now, final answer, 21 plus 7, it is 28, plus 2, 30, 30 minus 30, it is 0 again, 34 plus 14, 48, 48 minus 48, 12 minus 12, 8 plus 14, 22, plus 2, 24, 24 minus 20, 23 plus 7, 30, 30 minus 30, 34 plus 14, 48 minus 14, 0, 55 plus 21, 76 plus 2, 78 minus 70. All the terms are getting cancelled. All the terms are getting cancelled. We are getting 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. So the final answer is 0. Without writing this step, directly you can write this step. But if your simplification is low, no need to go, right? Write this step in your life. Very important example. Such examples will come on 5 months. Very, very important. Hope everybody have understood. I will continue in the next class. Today you will get two different videos. Thank you, students.